Number 8, Lily McCormick.
Woo!
Number 9, Priella Lindsay.
Woo!
Number 12, Paisley Lutz.
Woo!
Number 15, Abigail Pomsho.
Woo!
Number 21, Celia Hess.
Woo!
Number 22, Sadie Bookser.
Woo!
Number 28, Tori Agostini.
Woo!
And in goal, number 96, Francesca Pinsky.
Woo!
Your officials for today's game are Alex Myers and Nicole Martin. We ask that you now please rise and bow your heads for the prayer. Let us bow our heads and pray for God's blessing. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, send forth your grace upon all gathered for this game. Bless these players, coaches, and officials. Give them your guidance and protection, and allow your spirit to reign in their hearts. And gracious Lord, when the game of life is over, may they win the most important victory, eternal life with you. Amen. And now, with pride and respect, gentlemen, please remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Because they're
Get across there.
Thank you.
Go, go, go. Good job. Play smart. Thank you.
There we go.
Country Day Gold by Living Out of the Rosio.
Good job, Elise!
Good job, Elise!
But they played really, really well.
Okay, Timbers, get ready.
It was the 75th anniversary.
Oh, that's
cool. It's only open like 4 weeks.
Oh, it's more than a joke.
Thank you.
goal by Elise Weber.
That's the first game of the season. I got hope.
You stay there in the summer.
Yeah, he's probably going to come over next March for about 3 weeks. He said after the semester's over. And then the summer class, both said all the summer classes are going to actually be, but he wants to be down there because the training facility and everybody's there. So just
exactly.
The training. So come back to the break and get right back down there. So this, nice. No. It's South Carolina. Stuff. What do you mean? Here?
No. Oh, that's right, because they played at Cal State last year. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Oh.
Okay, Charles.
Thank you. buddy, got it?
There we go. Look up.
No, cool. She's
like, I'm pretty older than that.
She's like, she's small. That's what she's doing. She's like, isn't it like she's really old? You try to push up to her, like, get her or something like that. That's the way she's going to do it. She's not needing it.
Thank you.
Double. There you go. Get back. All right. Good job.
Thank you.
get it, get it.
missed that. And I was looking at her, I'm like, where's my child? And
she was on the other side.
Was that the wrong name?
Yeah, it's Lily Hartman.
Okay,
number
thank
eight,
you.
Lily.
All right. Correction. By Lily Hartman.
I was the car. I was the car. Yeah, exactly.
their name?
So the assist was Kinsley and the goal was Johnny Bedeau.
Thank you.
The assist was Kinsley Miller. The goal was Johnny Bedeau.
Let's go, Saints!
I'll share my check with you. Kinsley Miller. Thank you. final for this morning. Girls lacrosse game between Berks Catholic and Lancaster Country Day. Final score, Berks Catholic 15, Lancaster Country Day Cougars 8. Girls' next home game is Tuesday night versus Conrad Washington. Game time, 5 p.m. Thank you, everyone. Please travel home safely.
She does. Thank you.